Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So if
it... I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
You need something?
Just looking around.
You know, I could fix that bike up for you. You probably need it. Sure. All right. See you around. Looking to buy, I hope.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, I saw a bunch of freaks down the whore. They group together like that for a reason. I mean, like a community. Oh, I don't know.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. That old tube. Where are you? Yes. go. Yeah. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store? Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Might be useful. This is it. Which way? Back on track. No, it's back that way. Can't hide in here. They see me.
Saw something.
No, they can't. No, can't hide in here. They see me.
I saw someone moving out there. Fall back!
This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. see what I can do. At last. God damn it! Whoa!
Screamer.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, I've been working a shovel all day. Pretty much passed out as soon as I had to walk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Son of a, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Hey,
I should stop for fuel. That should be it. Goddamn engine. Work. How?
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
You need something?
Hey, how's it going?
Got fuel, if you need it. I'll fill her up. Bike's looking pretty busted. Let me know if you need anything.
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but, I seen him around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Here for your bike?
First one. How does it work? Last day.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out. Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Digging up. Okay. Fishing pole. That's just the one. It's gotta be the right place. Okay, the girls went fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus. Up this way. Jesus.
Hey, Drifter! Stop hiding and come talk to me. We're looking for more men who can handle themselves. You don't gotta be a...
Who's that?
Got you.
Now I got you. Yeah! Keep on running around! Ah!
So hard.
Men coming.
Inside here.
He's kicking our ass. Now, got you. Kill him. Kill him. You gotta stop moving sometime.
No time. Got it.
It's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go. Got it.
Okay, here we go. Can use this.
Gate. Someone's here. Open the gate. I know him.
Just right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. En garde, you fucking ripper.
Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Ow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Buzz.
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. I got you covered. Yeah, that'll last you. Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you? That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Okay.